Oh, you do you? Mr. Detective, bleeding inspector. We'll just let forensic in on your findings. If it's all right with you, of course. If it doesn't upset you too much.
Oh, the precipice up against the wrong tree again.
Which is good news for us.
Apart from the fact that the old Bill is looking for the same lads as us.
Oh, the old Bill don't know where the boys are heading. We do.
We do now, but we'd have looked well stupid if we'd been wandering around Pakistan.
Yeah, pity about the travel there. I'd always wanted to go to Pakistan. They still got torture there, apparently.
So far, so good.
Yeah, Mum. What about if they put up roadblocks or something, you know? What about if they send out one of those ABPs?
APB, all points bulletin.
Nah, man, it's ABP, a big policeman.
Wait a sec.
No press here yet, then, Sarge?
No.
Oh. Only I thought they might want to interview me, like, you know.
Really? What makes you think that?
Well, I've sort of sewn this case up, haven't I? Could be citations or promotions in it, mightn't it?
Could be. You're probably CID material now, then.
Well...
Yeah. Okie dokie. Yeah, will do. Right, the lads from Forensic are coming down now to pick them feet up. Where'd you put them?
In the interview room.
Suffering Jesus Christ. Robinson's put a bleeding dog in there.
Oh. Drop, Simon. Drop. There's a good doggy. Drop.
Not if you feel that you can't.
Guinness. M, small c, capital G.
Was it absolutely necessary?
He's got no big toes. I had to tag him somewhere.
Yes, well, see if we can reunite Mr. McGuinness with his feet. Go in. They don't fit.
Tough shit. It's the last pair we've got in the shop.
Yeah. my man.
Good morning, brother. Say, man, I am in trouble. You know what I'm saying? My car just copped out on me, baby.
Yeah, so I noticed.
Hey, that son of a bitch cost me $1,000 to put straight to. Say, baby, is that seat empty? Because I can sure do it to ride, man.
Me partner's sitting dead, actually.
Well, ain't nothing going on in the back. Say, baby, where you headed anyway?
Paxton.
Lord have mercy, boy, you're going right near me. Curtis Deschamps, the name. All right. Yes, indeed. Have mercy. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. So where you from, my man?
Liverpool. Ah.
Say, babe, I had you down as a Harlem dude by your snappy threads.
Really?
Yeah, you cleaner than the Board of Health, baby. Say, what we waiting on, man?
It looks pretty white to me, boy, don't it, Ritchie?
The hell is this?
Kecks to Shump, John Karloff. My man, me and you.
All right.
We're giving Kecks a lift.
Says who?
Well, you know what they say about three being company and two being a crowd, don't you?
Yeah, so where are you going?
Where to, Kecks?
This will kill you. The U.S. Air Base at Mildenhall. The big PX.
You're in the Air Force.
Right, they call me Superfly.
Say, I got one for you. You say your name is Karloff, right? I bet your friends call you Boris. Boris Karloff.
Yeah, man, all the time.
All right, man, let's get this show on the road, baby. Put on the music, man. Hit the jams.
Life lands a crushing blow, and once again, our heart is broken, and as history...
Oh, wow, man, look at them. Roger, Delta 19, you got a bandit on your tail. We don't care, Bengals. Okay, Roger. Hey, Kurt, has you ever seen any action?
Toughest of them all, Richie. 21 months in now.
Jesus, man. You ever kill anybody?
Well, let me see. I sure as hell hope not. I'm a chef, baby.
Thought he was a chef.
Murdered a hamburger, baby.
Oh, you're the killer, Kecks.
Yes, sir.
Hey, we're here.
Yeah, Richie, right. We'll drop Curtis here if you're on the way.
Bullshit! I'm bringing you guys in for beer, man.
No, we gotta get a move on.
Nah, we haven't. We've got loads of time to kill. Besides, the man's asked us in for
the drink.
Richie,
I think we ought to stick to our plan,
and
okay?
I think our plan would look a lot better if we hung around here for a few hours.
Tell you what, I'll even throw in lunch
and
help.
No, thank you, man. We gotta go.
No, we're not. We're staying, and as I'm driving...
All right.
Just bringing these boys in for a beer.
Don't mabel me when I'm on duty, Duchamp. These guys have to be signed in.
All right, Brit.
What's in the back?
It's a cruise missile. This guy's a disco turntable.
You know, if you could cook half as good as you talk, folk around here be a lot happier, not to mention healthier.
I think she loves me. Rock and roll, baby.
Hey, do you want to drive on the right now, or what? This
knowing loneliness is my destiny. Because I've passed this way before. I felt this pain before. I've heard that tune so long to end. Hands down, my poor heart again. I've passed this way before.
Well, hey, my man, you got us licking.
He's all right.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. You're the big kids, all right?
Hey, Slick.
Hey, Curtis has just given me the best suggestion. Why don't we set up the gate and do a bit of a thing for them here?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I said no. The deal was we're going to have a beer here and then split.
Oh, come on, John. Don't be like that.
I said no.
Listen, shitface, I've only known you for a fortnight. That doesn't give you the right to order me around.
Yeah, all right, man. Then I'll get my records and split.
No, you won't. I want to stay here tonight. I want to do this gig because it means a lot to me. This is my dream. America at my fingertips and it was here all the time.
It's not America, man. It's no dream. It's a goddamn nightmare.
You're crazy. And you're staying put.
Ritchie, I'm telling you, man.
I'm going to get records.
You're not doing that.
Music coming for you tonight from your very own 48th Tack Wing R&B All-Stars. Come on, give it up to her. Come on!
Shitty mood now.
I guess so.
What got into you back there for a second? I thought you had a thing against black people.
No. You want to know why I'm so spooked about being here? Because I'm AWOL from the United States Air Force. I'm on the run now. Catch me, they're gonna throw it in the slammer.
You're joking, aren't you? Why didn't you tell me, for God's sake? What made you run?
I don't know, a lot of things. Military mind. Wanted to escape. First time you heard that sweet sound, man. I mean, the very first time.
Yeah, I remember.
That sweetness. That innocence. Joy. Just wanted to feel that again, I guess.
Come on,
man, I split before somebody recognizes you.
Doesn't make any difference now. As soon as we're done with this trip, I'm gonna give myself in. Take a voluntary separation. Man, I'm going on PCS. Permanent civilian status.
We had such a good time up here. I'm hot, and the band is hot, and we're ready to get down. Anybody out there want to come on up here and jam with us, we dare you. Come on, baby, because we feel so good. Come on up here, man. Come on up here. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, we got to take it. Look at you. Yes. Come on.
Understand the things I do. The world outside looks so unkind. Now I'm counting on you to carry me through.
Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
And when my mind is free, you know a melody can move me. And when I'm feeling guitar's coming through to soothe me. Thanks for the joy that you've given me. I want you to know I believe in your song. Rhythm and rhyme and harmony. You've helped me along.
Give me strong. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Thank you.
Greaves' palace.
Give me the beat, boys, free my soul. I want to get lost in the rock and roll. And drift away. Give me the...
You see us in a half an hour.
Miss Leggy?
Go on then, knock.
Good morning, gentlemen.
You have something for me, I think.
And I believe you have something for us.
Do I? What might that be?
£1,000 for safe delivery of the plates.
£1,000, eh?
It was agreed with Kecks.
Well, he had no right to make you that offer, boy. Those plates are the property of my employer.
He just wanted to cut the hoods outside Kecks's flat.
This gentleman was the other.
Morning.
I know him. He had an old police five to himself once. Kecks didn't say anything to you, did he, before you killed him?
You could say his tongue wagged a bit. He nearly had us with that Pakistani phone number trick, though, didn't he?
All right, so what happened to the guy we were supposed to meet here?
Well, the chiropodist here chopped him into small pieces and fed him to the fish off the end of the pier.
He didn't say nothing about £1,000, did he?
Not a lot. Where are the plates? That'll make it easy on you. No scalpels, no cutters, no pain. Just shoot us.
Oh, hey, mister, you've got your plates back. I mean, you're not going to get any more trouble from us. All we want to do is go back to Liverpool and forget about this.
And figure us for 3 murders.
No, we wouldn't do that.
You'd have to. The law have got you in the frame for killing Kecks. So I saw you. See?
Come on.
Plates!
OK.
salt.
You keep them covered.
Too well dressed for his job, Greasy.
Some Danish baker's gonna be really annoyed when he finds them in his sausage rolls. Okay, act like a sailor.
It's okay.
That was nifty, buddy.
Well, we got lucky.
Okay, you do the talk.
It's not for us, it's for you.
Yeah, I'm coming. That'll teach me to go on stage. It's been fun, Ritchie.
Yeah.
Keep in touch, man.
Yeah, you too.
Hey! What about your records?
Take care of them for me.
Jesus Christ.
Hello. Yeah, I remember. Oh, yeah, she's still here, all right. Just giving her a service now, actually.
There you go, pal.
I'll be glad to see the back of this bloody thing, I tell you. That reminds me, I've got something of yours. Hang on there. I found these in the fridge.
Oh, yeah?
Presumably yours.
Yeah? Thanks very much, yeah.
Right.
Cheers.
Ta-da, son.
There, Ace.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, 9 months has done nothing to improve your taste in clothes.
Nor my taste in cars.
Look at this.
Wow. A mate of mine left me some money. Come on, man. We're going to be late. We've got a gig in Pasadena.
Pasadena, man. That's 3,000 miles on the other coast.
Better get a move on then, aren't we?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm totally serious.
Can't believe it.
What? you like music?
I sure do, man. I sure do.
Let's go.